activity is paper cup plan. The materials required are light, color paper, paper cups, sketch pens and pencil, scissor and tape. Okay, let's start. First, let me draw a big flower. Now, let me cut it. Now the flower is ready. Let's move on. Take two cups, join it upside down using cello tape like this. Take other cups using cello tape. This is how it looks after sticking. Next, we'll stick the flower to our lamp.